New this morning, a minor wreck causes a chain reaction that sent two people to the hospital overnight. It all happened about 12:30 this morning. Police tell us a car hit a guardrail and then bounced into the middle of I-10 West near Bernie Stage Road outside of Loop 1604. Now, the couple inside couldn't move the car out of the road, so they were standing in a grassy median waiting for help. That's when we're told another vehicle drove by, tried to avoid the car, swerved, and hit the couple. That driver then lost control and hit a guardrail. The couple taken to University Hospital in critical condition. No word yet on the other driver if they were hurt. Police now investigating.